It's day six for jury selection in the Antwan Anthony trial, the accused trigger man in the 2012 Hustle Mart murders in Farmville. So far, eight jurors have been picked. Many people were dismissed from jury selection this afternoon because they had heard about the case. Attorneys expect jury selection to last 2 to 3 weeks. Anthony will remain in the Pitt County Detention Center through his trial. If convicted, he faces the death penalty.